muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
This is just junk. Why would someone steal it? Lights for Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal. Lights for Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal. Clayface has been through here.
Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
Trick, but it won't work on me.
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Stay on.
Like he's going underground.
To the sewers? That's a little on the nose.
Thank you.
Well, that's not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, asshole. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't.
He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know.
It's been almost a year. Batman's dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
I had to die. mercy, just like Batman. Good thing I brought my crew. You can't take us all down.
Look at you.
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
I added new intel to the board.
So, Talia finally revealed her plan.
We delivered Jacob right to her. I should have seen this coming. I should have known.
She deceived all of us.
Bruce never would have let this happen.
But Master Bruce isn't here. We are. And we will find her.
Check it, Tim. I'm opening this can, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha. It wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those onions.
You can't have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick. I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking.
Mmm.
These hunters, they must be the ones Talia mentioned.
I was really hoping she was wrong about that one.
Hopefully, with Jacob gone and his bunker out of commission, the court won't be able to create more of them.
Fingers crossed.